the pursuit of musical excellence involves years of dedicated practice. But for some musicians, their very devotion can lead to tragedy. Pianist Carol Jessop from Berkshire is just one victim of a crippling disorder brought on by persistent playing.
It just began literally overnight, the pain in the elbow. I woke up one morning with this fearsome pain right here, and then it began to move down the forearm and into the fingers. And it meant that every single movement in any of anything that I did, whether I tried to hold a knife or play the piano, whatever I did, there was this excruciating pain.
The condition called musician's overuse injury can result in severe swelling and spasms of the hands. While ice packs and pain-killing drugs can be used, complete rest is often the only hope of recovery, which for sufferers means tremendous uncertainty and frustration.
One can't do anything without fingers and moving hands, and it means I can't drive. My hobby was cooking, and I can't do that anymore. I'm reduced to giving orders in the kitchen. You know, I can't do anything other than sit and talk and read.
In the past, the condition often passed unrecognised, but now a new support group is raising funds for research and to help the many musicians and students who find themselves unable to work.
I suspect that we are very much unaware of the full extent of the problem, because musicians are very hard-working people and they don't like to stop work or admit that they have problems that might interfere with their ability to be performing.
The more I work with this, the more I begin to see it as almost bereavement counselling. You know, you're dealing with enormous grief, something that has been in their life since they were maybe 6 or 7 years old. They spend their whole time doing. They suddenly can't do anymore.
Next month, there's a fundraising concert at the Royal School of Music. Carol hopes that subsequent research will restore the music still in her heart, but no longer at her fingertips.
I keep thinking it would be nice to sit down and just play again, but I know that I can't, and I just hope that one day it will be me instead of just watching other people play.